गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 15। द एंगल ऑफ लोकेशन ऑफ ए वर्टिकल पिलर स्टैंड्स ऑन ए हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन फ्रॉम एनी प्लेस इज थीटा। ऑन मूविंग ए डिस्टेंस टुवर्ड्स द पिलर द एंगल बिकम्स 45 एंड फर्दर मूविंग बी डिस्टेंस इट बिकम्स 90 माइनस थीटा। फाइंड द हाइट ऑफ द पिलर। Let it is vertical pillar AB and from any point C on its horizontal plane the angle of elevation is theta. On moving a distance towards the pillar means on moving a distance towards the pillar the angle of let it is a distance CD is a the angle of elevation becomes 45. Again on moving b distance D is B, CD is A and D is B. On moving B distance the angle of elevation change and becomes 90 minus theta. We have to find height of the pillar and let BE equal X. Now firstly there are three right angle triangles. First is ABE, second is ABD, third is ABC. So firstly we take in triangle ABE. In triangle ABE, tan 90 minus theta. Is equal perpendicular upon base, tan 90 minus theta is cot theta, perpendicular is h and base is x, and let it is equation cot theta equal h by x, then tan theta, tan is reciprocal of cot, means if cot equal b by a, then tan equal a by b, then tan theta equal x by h, it is equation 1. Now in triangle ABD, tan 45 equal perpendicular upon base AB by BD, tan 45 is 1, AB is H and BD is the sum of D and EB means BD equal B plus X. Then B plus X equal H. Then value of X is H minus B. It is equation second. In triangle ABC, tan theta equal perpendicular upon base AB by BC, tan theta is equal AB is H and BC is the sum of CD, DE and EB. Then BC equal A plus B plus X. Now value of tan theta is from first. We have tan theta equal x by h, and it is h by a plus b. It is a b plus x. B plus x equal h, or we if we put x equal h minus b, then we have b plus x equal h, because b cancel out. Now equation becomes x by h and h by a plus h. From 1 and 2. Now from 2, put the value of x. We have h minus b by h equal h by a plus h. Now cross multiply. We have h square minus bh plus ah minus ab equal h square. Cross multiply, h minus b is multiply a plus h, we get this term, and h into h square cancel out. Now ah minus bh, if we take h common, then a minus b, and shift minus ab to RHS. Then value of h is ab by a minus b, and it is answer.